On the sidelines of the G20 summit on Monday, U.S. Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen says she hopes President Joe Biden's meeting with Chinese leader Xi Jinping will boost U.S.-China economic engagement. Here's more on her remarks.
Yellen said the meeting aimed to stabilize the U.S.-China relationship and provide certainty for U.S. businesses in the future. Yellen also will meet with People's Bank of China Governor Yi Gong on Monday. She plans to discuss some economic issues, including China's COVID-19 lockdown policies and its troubled property sector. Earlier this year, the cash-strapped Chinese property sector saw a wave of debt defaults. And with China's strict pandemic policies that have squeezed the country's output and global supply chains, Yellen has encouraged more effective vaccinations in China, noting that American mRNA vaccines are at the ready. The meeting comes as U.S.-China relations hit a new low. That's over Taiwan and the growing U.S. technology export restrictions. Yellen said the U.S. has been clear with China about an independent U.S. supply chain and national security concerns about sensitive U.S. technologies transferred to China. But Yellen added the U.S. isn't trying to push U.S. firms out of China, nor curtail a wide range of commercial activities between the two countries.
With global trade and economic relations largely reshaped by the pandemic, U.S. Treasury Secretary Yellen now wants India to be part of the Biden administration's friend-shoring agenda. On Friday, Yellen promoted the new trade approach in India. It aims to protect supply chains from what she called risky countries like China. Unlike onshoring or bringing production back home, the Biden administration has been pursuing what is called friendshoring. It's the policy of investing and practicing trade with like-minded countries. That's after the administration warned earlier this year that the United States cannot make, mine, or manufacture everything itself. So with friendshoring, Yellen said the U.S. will boost trade ties with trusted trading partners like India, and that's to detach global supply chains from American adversaries like China.